children. Good morning to you all. Welcome back to English class. Today we are out of our festival mood. Now children, you all enjoyed Sankranti, Pongal, Makar Sankranti. All the 3 days you enjoyed very well with your friends, relatives. No? So you all are in very happy mood. So now you have to get back to your studies. Right children? I hope you are doing the work what we are sending to you right well. Learn them by heart. If you have any doubts, you can ask us again through our self. Okay children? Now today we are coming to the class with the happy mood of festival. You know children, now that vaccine is being given to some parts of our state and country also, and it is a very good news to everybody, no children, that there is vaccine now for us. So need not worry about the pandemic or the coronavirus, and you should be able to follow the safety measures or safety steps. Children, you should use the mask whenever you are going out. You should use your sanitizer as well as follow social distance. Don't think we are taking the vaccine, it is okay, we can go anywhere as usual as before. No, that will make us ill. So you have to follow these steps or safety measures in for some more time. Though vaccine, we have been vaccinated or vaccination, presence of vaccination also, we should follow all these safety measures to be healthy and keep others also healthy. No children? So now I have come to the lesson to you to tell. Okay children? Now children, can you see this? This is our national flag and this is the Independence Day. Independence Day. And like this, we celebrate many festivals in the school. Children, good morning to you all. Welcome back to English class. Today we are out of our festival mood. Now children, you all enjoyed Sankranti, Pongal, Makar Sankranti. All the 3 days you enjoyed very well with your friends, relatives. No? So you all are in very happy mood. So now you have to get back to your studies. Right children? I hope you are doing the work what we are sending to you right well. Learn them by heart. If you have any doubts, you can ask us again through our self. Okay children? Now today we are coming to the class with the happy mood of festival. You know children, now that vaccine is being given to some parts of our state and country also, and it is a very good news to everybody, no children, that there is vaccine now for us. So need not worry about the pandemic or the coronavirus, and you should be able to follow the safety measures or safety steps. Children, you should use the mask whenever you are going out. You should use your sanitizer as well as follow social distance. Don't think we are taking the vaccine, it is okay, we can go anywhere as usual as before. No, that will make us ill. So you have to follow these steps or safety measures in for some more time. Though vaccine, we have been vaccinated or vaccination, presence of vaccination also, we should follow all these safety measures to be healthy and keep others also healthy. No children? So now I have come to the lesson to you to tell. Okay children? Now children, can you see this? This is our national flag and this is the Independence Day. Independence Day. And like this, we celebrate many festivals in the school also, like Independence Day. Like this, we have national festivals like Republic Day, Independence Day, Gandhi Jayanti, Children's Day, Teachers Day. all these festivals we celebrate in the school. They'll organize some competitions are conducted, and for neat handwriting, recitation, running race, all these they keep, some different competitions, essays and all, and we get prizes for that, and prizes will be distributed on Children's Day. So these are the different festivals we celebrate in the school. So these are called national festivals. What are the national festivals? Republic Day, Independence Day, Gandhi Jayanti, Teachers Day and Children's Day. So these five festivals are celebrated in the school as national festival. So at the same way, some festivals we celebrate at home with our parents, relations and friends. So these are the religious festivals. In India, because it is a secular state or secular country, there are different types of religious who follow different religions. So firstly, Hindus, Christians, Muslims, Sikh and Parsis, some other religions also are there. So mostly the most list, you know, the festival list is to the Hindus. No? Hindus celebrate Deepavali, Dashara, Holi, Eid, all like this. Christians celebrate Christmas, Easter. So these are the different religions people celebrate in different manner. So now in our lesson is about festivals, our festivals. Now children, I'll show this picture. This picture, this is Holi. Holi is a festival of colors, no? Holi is a festival of colors. This is Eid. It is celebrated by Muslims. This is Christmas, celebrated by Christians. At the same day, festival of light is Deepavali. Diwali is the festival of lights. So we burn crackers, we light crackers, and different types of crackers are there. At the same time, children enjoy this, you know, they keep lamps in a row, lighten up the house with full lightings and look very dashing and color, light full of lights. The same way, Onam is a festival of care lights. It is celebrated in Kerala. Durga Puja is festival of Dasara festival, what we say. It is mainly celebrated well in Bengal state. Then Guru Parva is celebrated by Sikhs. And Pongal is the festival of harvest. Now recently we celebrated this festival in very happy and enjoyable way. I shall tell you this lesson about festival. And now just now explain how many religions are there in India and how they celebrate the festivals. Now I shall read some words from the textbook, you follow them, and I'll read the textbook also. Our festivals. Here they've given us a picture, children. Children are lighting crackers here. This is, can you guess what festival is this? This is Deepavali. Deepavali, it is celebrated by each and everyone. Young ones, children, older people, everybody take part in this festival and they enjoy very well. In this picture they have given us, name the things that you see in the picture. What do we see in the picture? In the picture, we see children, elders lighting up crackers. Which festival is celebrated in the picture? In the picture, it is Deepavali. Do you celebrate this festival? Yes, of course. Everybody, not only Hindus, everyone celebrates this festival because it is a festival of light and crackers. They light crackers, enjoy the moment. Children, everybody like this festival very well. Then, name some other festivals you celebrate. In our state or in our country, we celebrate all. Almost all, it is not divided as Christian, Hindus, Muslims. We all celebrate, we take part in everybody's festival also. So Some festivals are like Christmas, Onam, Holi. Holi also is a very good festival which everybody celebrated in a very happy mood, throwing colors, applying colors to everybody, running, and who somebody wants to escape, but we find them and then we apply colors to them. So this is a festival of colors. So of course we celebrate everyone some festivals which we love to. So in the next page number 75, here is a conversation between two children, Chandana and between the Chandana and her parents. So this is the conversation. Chandana's mother and father are decorating the house. Children, whenever there is a festival, firstly what we do, we clean up all that dust, whatever is there, everything we clean, whichever is not useful for us, we take that and put it outside, dump it outside, and we wash our house or whitewash it. Whitewash has come. So whitewash, cleaning, and we arrange everything and buy new things, new curtains, and decorate the house with different types of decorative things like sceneries, flowers. Mainly flowers are very attractive. In our festival days, we decorate the house in a very beautiful manner. So here in this lesson also, Chandana's parents are decorating the house with flowers, different dusting, everything they finish. So they're decorating the house with different new things, decorative things, flowers, and whichever is necessary to the house. So here is a conversation between Chandana, Chandana's mother and father. So here I'm going to read. Please follow carefully. Chandana's mother and father are decorating the house. Chandana came there. Chandana: Amma, why are you decorating our home? Amma: Today is festival day. Take bath and wear new dress. Nana: Chandana, get ready soon. Chandana: Where are we going, Nana? Nana: We are going to our grandparents' house. Chandana: Oh, is it? And I'm happy to go there. I'm happy to go there. So this is a small thing. Whenever we festivals are there, we all go to our grandparents' house. We enjoy a lot playing with the other friends or other cousins, sisters, or brothers, whatever or whoever are there. So in this way, at same time we take gifts also, new things to them, to give them new gifts like new dresses or new something, toys like that. So this girl Chandana also is very happy because she is going to her grandparents' place. So in now recently we celebrated Pongal festival. Children, you all wore new clothes, you are very happy with your dresses, and your friends coming to your house, you going to your friend's house, everybody enjoyed very well, isn't it? So this is the festival mood. Now in the lesson, related to the lesson, there are some questions. What is Chandana's mother doing? Chandana's mother is decorating the house. Why did her mother decorate the house? Because it was a festival day. Where are they going? They are going to Chandana's grandparents' house. What do you do on the festival day? What do? You can write easily because recently you celebrated your festival. Now, how many days are there in a week? There are 7 days in a week. You have already learned this in your lower classes, children. So, can you tell me some, what are the days of the week? Of course, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. So, these are the 7 days in a week. At the same time, how many months are there in a year? There are 12 months in a year. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. So there are 12 months in a year. So these children, you have to learn the spellings very well, days of the week, months of the year. It is very important. You have to learn. You have already learned, but you would have forgotten. So please try to recollect them very well and write them neatly. Children, now I shall give you some words. Write down in your notebooks.